troops destroyed. Stand secure. Holding it will make us stronger in battle.
Field generators are deploying now, Commander. Additional generators will not be available until your next deployment.
Thank you. happens among the orcs. What do the Tyranids have to do with Eldar helping orcs?
Thaddeus, if the Eldar were not doing this on our own recruiting worlds, we could use the situation to our advantage.
Using orcs and Eldar? Why would we waste our time with that? We are Space Marines. We are fear incarnate.
We may be fear incarnate, Avitus, but we will need every advantage we can get if we want to save the sector.
Victory is but a prelude to the next battle. So the Eldar were uniting the orcs to slow down the Tyranids?
Yes. Nemerian clearly knew of the Tyranids.
This explains much, but we have been getting reports of other Eldar activity in the sector that is not related to the orcs. Clearly the Eldar have other plans in motion, none of which can be good for us. I will keep you apprised of any further developments, Commander.
What can you tell us about the Tyranids, Cyrus?
The Tyranids are unlike any other threat we have faced, Targus. Orcs may operate in vast hordes, but they still have individual chieftains that unite them. Kill these chieftains, and the Orc Horde is weakened and scattered. A Tyranid Hive fleet, however, is a single massive organism. Every creature in the swarm is simply one part of a single terrifying mind. We cannot break the Tyranids' morale or take advantage of their pride. We cannot make them see reason. And for every beast we kill, a million more are ready to take its place.
But what do they want?
The Hive devours entire worlds. Its goal is will not stop until the entire galaxy is consumed.
Daris, we need to shore up these defenses if we are to have any hope of stopping the Tyranids. A message is coming in from Chapter Command.
Commander, this is Gabriel Angelos aboard the battle barge Litany of Fury. I have received word of the Tyranid threat facing Subsector Aurelia and of Captain Thule's grave condition. The Tyranids are a threat of unimaginable proportions, Commander. They are endless in number and intent on consuming whole worlds. Litany of Fury is now making for Aurelia at all speed, but we are weeks away. I will relay all distress signals back to you while we devise a plan of attack. Commander.
Get the larger creatures to disrupt the swarm. To get to our target.
Captain Thule will have his vengeance.
Chapter banner flies high.
This is Avitus. Feel the Emperor's wrath.
Look alive, brother. Body.
Commander.
Hostile movement up ahead, brothers.
Begin emergency extraction and recovery.
Let this dark day fuel fires of vengeance.
This beast is foul indeed, Commander, but it seems to have spent the poison it injected into Brother Thule. Your forces are fully restored. Strike again to finish the alien off.
Commander.
Target the larger creatures to disrupt the swarm. That will buy us the time to get to our target.
Captain Thule.
After Banner flies high.
Generators are deploying now, Commander. Additional generators will not be available until your next deployment.
Prepare for combat.
to secure another strategic asset.
There is the beast! Destroy it!
Make ready, brothers.
Tie up in hand-to-hand combat!
Brothers, there's fire! Ready for battle!
Our fortifications are...
Stimulants. Emperor be
target here.
The enemy is destroying a castle.
The Tyranids are attacking.
Battle, brother.
Prepare to deploy stimulants.
Welcome.
fallen by my hand!
Orders! Hold nothing back!
Target down!
Targus here. For Terra!
Apothecary Gordian has dispatched servitors to collect and analyze the warrior's corpse. Our librarians have also consulted the more complete records aboard the Litany. And we have devised a plan of attack against them. Victory. Tyranids have a simple and terrible agenda, Commander. Left unchecked, they will kill and consume every living thing on the planet. Our only hope of stopping is part of the Hive Fleet itself. For us to do this, you must first accomplish three critical tasks. You must locate and secure the astronomic array hidden on planet Typhon. Only its precise scans will allow you to locate its weaknesses. Only a pure gene sample will allow us to develop a poison to strike at the Hive Fleet. And you must secure access to Angel Forge on planet Meridian. Only this ancient forge's vast manufacturing capabilities will allow us to produce weapons with which to deliver our poison. Each of these tasks pits your handful against untold billions. But failure means the utter annihilation of our worlds. And a death sentence for our chapter.